But it's critically important to recognise that COVID's not going away.